Hi everybody, I'm just going to trim this big platter. It's only just released itself from the bat. I didn't have a cutting wire long enough to go through. I've had to be patient, oops, and wait. Did have it centered, but I just knocked it. Stiff side now, but doable. Can't really take too much clay away because I did throw the base a little bit on the thin side. As long as there's a little bit of a raised foot, that should do the trick. Motor's not very happy in this wheel. Thank you. That should do the trick. Myself dizzy. Let's see how it feels weight wise. Yeah, feels good. Okay, everybody, time for some serious kiln alterations now. Bye for now.